Two people are facing several drug charges after being arrested in Citronelle. A search warrant led officers to Kevin Weaver and Jasmine Johnson and the discovery of ecstasy and narcotics inside their home. Both are charged with possession of a controlled substance and distribution of narcotics.